हेलो गाइस, आई एम आयुष एंड एज यू ऑल कैन सी आई एम हैविंग कूलपैड नोट 3 लाइट विच इज़ रूटेड। एंड इफ़ यू आर लुकिंग टू अनरूट किंग अनरूट कूलपैड नोट 3 लाइट देन यू आर एट द राइट प्लेस। फर्स्ट लेट मी शो यू दैट इट्स रूटेड डिवाइस। सो लेट्स वेरीफाई रूट एंड आई विल अलाउ इट। And as you can see, it shows congratulations, root access is properly installed on this device. So as you are sure about that the device is rooted, then let's unroot it. I have rooted this device using Kingroot application. So just click on this option and then general settings, and in last you will see uninstall and clear root section. In that you will see uninstall Kingroot. Just click on that. Then it will give some information what unrooting will do. Then just click on continue. Then you can have backup of your root, and you cannot also. So it's upon you. Then click OK. Now it is removing root permission. It may reboot your phone during this process. As you can see, the Kingroot application is uninstalled. Now let's check it that the phone is rooted or not. Wait a minute. Now again let's click on verify root, and as you can see, sorry, root access is not properly installed on this device. So guys, as you can see, it is very simple to unroot the device, and it's that simple also to root this device. So do check out that video also, and if you have any doubt with this video, then just comment in that comment section. And if you liked it, please like, and if you want to see my more videos, then just click on subscribe, and then please share this video. Thanks for watching.